distinguished participant. It is particularly an honor and a great pleasure for me to give opening remarks at this important training on integrated border management. As we are on our way that human trafficking and human smuggling are challenges that require urgent, effective solution because the problem often lead to other serious crime, such as money laundering, drug trafficking, and other major threat, which are not only pose lead to national security, but also can greatly affect security on regional level, particularly in ASEAN. A lot of our country are the country of origin, transit, and destination of human trafficking. In order to tackle such significant challenge in our community, learning best practice, intelligence sharing among law enforcement are one of the most key elements. This integrated border management operational training is the best opportunity to gain useful and practical information and to create professional network between law enforcement and government agency. Throughout the training, all of you will gain valuable knowledge both in theory and in practice on valid issues. As a result of this training, I hope this is the step forward to a stronger foundation of future cooperation in ASEAN community and also sustainable solution to human trafficking and human smuggling challenge. To conclude my remarks, I would like to extend my grateful thanks to the Interpol General Secretariat for sponsoring this beneficent training. And I also would like to thank you, our professional participants, who are the key factors that contribute the benefits to our region. Lastly, I wish you a successful training and present stay in Bangkok, the City of Angel. Thank you.